This program has been under brass for Africa. While revealing their 2 years exit plans, Ronald Kabuye, the program's an administration manager under brass for Africa, highlighted the benefits of fronting the youth.
Implementing partners, of course every project has a period, and we feel like in the next 2 years we are starting our exit plan. And where I want to leave the youth now is that we have trained two bands here, one in Lutoboka, one in Mwena, which is a mobilization mechanism, a source of joy, a source of bringing people together, that is going to help bring people together to create a greater awareness.
He highlighted the importance of music in educating the youth.
Music is a language that unites us together. It's universal, it is simple, and at Brass for Africa, we don't just teach music for entertainment, we teach music to learn. The foundation of our music learning has 8 key life skills attributes under them. One is leadership, communication, self-confidence, grit and perseverance, concentration, problem-solving, and resilience. So I believe that these core attributes embedded in music have a strong pillar that helps these youth transform to become leaders.
Currently, 119 youth from Lutoboka landing site have been trained, and 123 from Mwena landing site, 96 from Bumanji village, and 66 from Kalangala Pentecostal Church and Bridge of Hope School. With them, hopes are high that they will manage to traverse other islands, helping their fellows to live a healthier life.
Public, to you, the communities we serve, we want you to lead. Don't sit there and see Brass Africa move on along. We want to carry you, want to hold your hand, and believe that we can make Kalangala a AIDS-free community. We believe that if you trust us with your children, you trust us with the young people, give them time to learn these skills. I'm sure there will be the difference you need and desire in your community.
Gloria Esther Woli and Daniel Okello have lamented on how stigma is a main challenge to children with HIV/AIDS.
Once you get to know that this person is affected with this virus, sometimes with stigmatize them, we don't want to be with them just because they are having HIV over they are living positively.
Music, we also get lessons like health clubs, whereby these clubs are used for teaching us young children, young generations, about our health. Mainly, the most case in our island, as you know, that Kalangala was ranked the top district with HIV. So besides music, we are taught what's so special about HIV.
Though Brass for Africa is exiting the district in the next 2 years, the government is ready to work with the youth in transforming the district.
I appreciate these organizations. They have fully engaged the youth in the Kalangala district. As you have seen today, the performances, we have seen our youth in Kalangala district are well skilled. They have promoted the skills development. You have seen them performing different instruments.
The global fight on HIV/AIDS is themed as Let Communities Engage, and these are some of the efforts organizers are focusing on to create a change-free society from further spread of the virus. Report by Samuel Nkuba for the news.